Wanted to say happy belated birthday to you.
Thank you.
And to respond to what you said about young people's reactions as a young person, freshman in college, I guess it's made me more personally more scared to make decisions
because
you don't know at the end the paths, like one small choice made a huge difference. So
yeah.
Now one small choice I make is gonna make a huge difference in my life somewhere. So and I guess yeah, it's made me more scared. And for you, Jackie, which do you see yourself more as, Liz or Beth? Like, which path would you have chosen if you were in that situation?
Oh, God.
If you could choose.
If I could choose if I wanted to be Liz or Beth?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's rough. I think I'd go with Beth because then I would still have the love of my life. But you never know what's going to happen after that either. So, you know, it's really a toss-up, you know? God, yeah, that's a good question. I'd have to really think.
Okay, on that note, thank you.
What do you want me to say? Here, I'm
you tell me.
I don't know. I'm really awkward when it comes to these things.
Like, what is your vlog about? Should I be like, hey, thanks for watching the vlog. I'm Jackie. Would that be good?
Okay.
Tell me.
It's been rolling.
Oh! Well, there you go. Thanks for watching the vlog.
So I'm at the Majestic Theater, and today I'm watching The Phantom of the Opera.
This is the most eventful day.
So I just came back from watching Phantom of the Opera, which was amazing. I love shows that have a heavy string presence in the pit. After the show, I met and took a picture with and got the autograph of Mary Michael Patterson, who plays Christine Daae. I was gonna vlog her, but she seemed to be in a little rush, so just got that autograph and that picture. And then on the subway, Gina and I were discussing something about the subway, and then this random girl comes up to us, you know, trying to help us out. Turns out it was Nikki M. James from Les Mis. She plays Ebony, and I was like, you look familiar.
"Are you Les Mis?" And she was surprised that I recognized her. No, I haven't seen Les Mis yet. It's on my to-watch list. Watch it soon. So I just bought my first student rush ticket to see You Can't Take It With You with James Earl Jones and Rose Byrne. And students get to sit in the box, which I think is really cool. So this is my view of the stage, which is actually really quaint and cute. And this is the theater. We're in Longacre Theater. So this is really awesome.
Happy 11th anniversary to Wicked, too.
Idina.